pop it, daydreaming by hot rocket, huh? Rocking my phone with a horse, so I know Emmy come over and ride it. Ride, ride, ride. I'm on the way, riding this thing. I'm like, hey, hey. Usually I like to cut, but tonight we gon' make love 'cause you gay. Nobody know, I be with him on the low. We never show up together, but I text him when I'm ready to go. Hey, I had a couple of shots at the bar. I'm finna play with the A in the car. I got him swerving and breaking the law. These windows tinted so nobody saw. Nobody cooks like me. Nope. Eat what you need like me. Nope. Ain't nobody got funny tip-tip-toes and roll to the tips like me.
They be trying to tell me, bundles too high. Guess what? I don't care, 'cause you ain't gon' buy. Real hair don't care.
Alright, 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 you guys, back with another video. So today, you guys, I will be taking that yellow out of this unit here. As you can see, I have already taken a little bit out already, but I'm just showing you the unit here. It's custom made 613 full lace unit with a frontal. So in today's video, you guys, I will be using my Joico purple shampoo and my bowl for mixing. So basically, the purple is to take out the yellow in the hair so that it brings that icy color that you want when you're using another color on top of it to deposit it. So I have previous videos of doing watercolor method. You guys, this is the conditioner watercolor method. So I'll just let you guys keep watching as I go ahead and take that yellow out of this wig, honey. Okay, you guys, I'm back. Just wanted to do a little side note. When you're rinsing your unit out, anytime you put conditioner in there, it is a good idea to use cold water when rinsing out the conditioner, as it locks everything in. It seals whatever you put in there. When the cuticle was open, it closes it shut and everything is in there. So as you need To condition 613 hair, it is a good idea to rinse with cold water because we did just use conditioner, so it's just giving it an extra body when you rinse it out. So I'll just show you guys in a minute how it looks and should look once you rinse everything out. So keep watching. If you guys haven't seen my previous video to this unit where I watercolored it tropical colors, you guys, I'll put the information in the description bar below. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you thumbs this video up, like, comment, subscribe, share with a friend, get that girl out there so that she can sell these bundles, y'all. Custom units, Mesmerized Beauty. Talk to you later.